Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome yourselves back to the demon-destroying simulator of Doom. Oh my good god, this is possibly the goriest game I have ever played in my life. Holy crap. Well, if the title of the last video was anything to go by, give me your face. We ripped people's faces off multiple times. Who are you? Is that all you had to say? Okay. Well, we are playing on Nightmare mode. So naturally, this is going to be pretty damn difficult. Oh, we were literally at the end of the... We were at the end of the level. Okay. Alright, well, let's go. Continue. So yeah, we are actually playing on Nightmare mode, which is proving to be quite the bitch. I thought it wasn't going to be this difficult, but our main enemies are the imps. Oh my god, those fireballs killed us so many times. Bloody pains in the ass. I actually thought that froze for a second there. Broken free from your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate and align the communication satellite. Blah, 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 blah. Communication satellite in the resource operations facility. Alright. Chapter 2. Know your enemy. I know the imps. I'm not a fan. Yeah, they just aren't fun. Alright, voice comm.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
To your dossier. Oh, forgot that was, yeah, that. Alright, how do we access the dossier? Discover the cause. Alright, here we go. Predator suit codex. We have no upgrades. We chose not to have the explosive rounds. We have nothing to do with this. Enemies. Oh, cool. It actually tells you how many enemies you've killed with each. That is pretty cool. What is this? Quick recharge. No, thank you. And we just got database entries, field drones. Okay. All right. But where's. Wait, what?
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Aw, oh, bless. We have some possessed. Yeah, just... Uh-oh. See what I mean? The imps. The imps are dicks. I hate the imps. Get off. Stupid imp. Give me your face. You. I need health. Give me you. Just literally give me you. Variety is the spice of death. Okay, so... This is bloody loud. Why does it keep getting so damn loud? Sound effects, let's put that on 70, music, 75, master, 85. Yeah, that's better. Alright, press the button. Oh, low power. My bad. Can we open this? Yeah, we can. Aw, there's more possessed. Bless them. I actually think they can do something. Nope. See what I mean? Oh, there's an imp. Come on, imp. Nope, you come down here. Come down here. That's it. Nope, give me your face. Just literally punches through their skull like it's nothing. Ooh, health and ammo. We actually lost all of our armor. We had quite a high amount of armor to begin with. Reset the power, please. Verified. Backups. Main. Alrighty then. Making progress.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Something gonna happen? What is that over there? Do you see that? Quiet, you. Ooh, what is this? Oh, great. I thought I was getting a cool email. Nope. Bank. Great.
Especially now. And what will be your final?
Okay, we open this. Do we get to drive you? I really hope we get to drive that. If not, I'm going to be slightly sad. Not very, just slightly. This is stupidly loud right now. No, get out. Give me your face. There you go. Variety's the spice of death. Complete. Oh, we have a weapon upgrade. That's pretty cool. Shotgun rounds, lovely. No. No. Get out of here. Oh, wow. I like this map. This is a cool map. There's something down there, though. What is this? Do we get a legend? It doesn't actually say. Oh, that's our objective. Never mind. Right, we actually needed to go to Predator Suit. Nope. Arsenal. Can I upgrade this? Speed of recovery reduces the charge time between bursts. Increases the rate of fire. Quick load. I don't know. Or should we get this? Move at full speed when using the charged energy shot. You know what? No. I think we're going to go with... speed recovery. Yeah. Yeah. You know, I'm happy with that. Okay. Moving on. Are there any more possessed anywhere? You look suspicious, but you also look insanely dead, so... What was that? Oh, is she going to repeat herself again? Imp! Kill the imp! Stupid imp. Evil. Son of a... Give me your face. There you go. Oh, 30 armor? Oh, Lord, I feel blessed. No. No. There you go. Right, there's more imps. I can hear you. There you are. You want to play? Don't think you can run from me, my friend. Nope, give me your face. I want full health. Oh, screw it. We'll just... You dead? Yeah, I think he's just kind of stuck in the wall over there. No worries, bro. We haven't got two... Never mind. I was about to say two bullets left. No, we don't. We got Tegan. It'll do. For now, it will most certainly do. Do we go... What was that? Is he going to open this door? Oh, she's still repeating herself. Just shut up, woman. I don't care about the demon invasion. Do I get to kill shit? Suicider. No? Oh, no. Yep. Monsters. Possessed engineer. Okay. Oh, there's going to be some fighting in here. Uh-oh. Why'd it have to be the guys with guns and imps? Give me your face. Ah, oh, I love it. I love it so much. Right, launch grenade. Didn't make it. I have no idea. I'm sure we're going to find out in a minute or two. Nope. Oh my god. Wait, what? Did we actually just two-shot that guy? I swear that normally they have way more health. You know what? It doesn't matter right now. Okay. No, imps. Imps. Imps are a bad thing. Imps are a bad thing. Kill them without mercy. Okay, I want to get rid of the guys with guns first, face mine. I love it. No, no. We're doing so well, please. All right, we got some health. Could have really done with a grenade. Never mind, we got one. Okay, we got more health, we got more health. Charge. Son of a... Why did I go for the charge shot? We could have just stunned him with a standard shot. God damn it. No worries. We got it. I'm loving how well my computer's actually handling this game. Right, oh wait, forgot about the imp. Nope, mine. Give me your face. Right, where'd you go, where'd you go, where'd you go? Nope. 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 Okay, it's okay. Imp dies today. Okay, grenade over there. That should detonate the barrel too. Let's just start breaking through all of these possessed and hopefully not get dropped again by... Nope, get out of here. I wonder if we could jump that. I'm pretty sure we could, but... You guys are so noisy. Shut up. God. Imp. Imp. I hate the imps. Must exterminate all imps in the name of doom. Yep, don't know what that was. I'm rolling with it, I don't care, because I'm taking faces over here. You understand? No. You remind me of my Dark Souls Pyromancer, which is kind of a shame, because I love him so. Lockdown disengaged. See, that's how easy that could have been. We should not have died there, to be honest. This does what? It brought a box down. Two boxes. I'm guessing we've got to use that as a jumping thing. And we've got a codex entry, environments, resource operations. Okay. Ooh, this looks interesting. What are you? Okay, you're a health machine. Oh, shut up. Oh, yeah, the chainsaw. Look at this. Oh, this is going to be fun. Oh, my God. The chainsaw is a specialized melee weapon that is accessed by pressing X, Xbox, so square. Using the chainsaw requires fuel. The bigger the demon, the more you need. Cutting apart a demon with a chainsaw will always drop a surplus of ammunition. It will cost 1, 3, or 5 fuel to kill a demon, depending on the size. Alright. Okay, this is going to be friggin' awesome. It just seems so deadly. I love it. So, we access by... Okay, so you just press X and then we access it instantly. Well, isn't that nice? I was hoping for a new weapon today, but damn, a chainsaw! Oh, you don't know what you have done.
The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
This is where we need to go, so naturally I'm going to go this way. Because please don't make me wrong. Oh, thank you, I'm not wrong. There we go. Alright. Shotgun ammo and health. Only needed one of them. Darn. It's okay, though. More shotgun rounds. Oh, there's a nice big suit of armor in there. Yes, please. Yes, please. Thank you. Anything else? Any collectibles? No. Can we bust you open? What are you doing, box? Stop it. No, I think that's it. There's nothing out here. All right. Well, moving on again. Nope. 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 You know what? You're going to be my first, MP boy. Nope, you are. Oh, sweet Jesus. What the hell did we just do to that guy? Health. Health. Yep, that was a grenade. There we go. Get out, stupid imp. Can you just get down from... Get out of here, you. You dick. Alright. That could have gone better, but for the first chainsaw kill, I'd say that's pretty cool. That's pretty good. I like it. Oh, chainsaw fuel. You know what? No. No, 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 no. Oh, no. We're going to die. No, we're not. Holy mother of God. I don't think that's actually meant to happen. I think if we fall in front of there, we're meant to die. Oh, well. Gotta beat the system sometimes. Okay, so I really want to get in there simply because there's a big old suit of armor. This is the way we're meant to go, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, through this lab. Entry locked. Ooh, hello. Boop. That's one of the possessed.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
We're going to have to follow this guy to get his access, aren't we? Or not. Where is he even going? Are we meant... How are we meant to follow this? I don't know.
Access denied. Yellow, we need a yellow card.
And I have no idea where that ghost thing went, so I guess we have got to go through here. That's fine by me. We'll grab this. Oh, what fresh hell was this? Okay, right, there we go. It's not a fresh hell at all. In fact, it's quite an okay kind of hell. Alright, 15 shield or armor. Not bad, not bad. Oh, that's crouch. Not the right stick. Who's here? Or is it meant to be the ghost? I think it's meant to be the ghost. So we are meant to... Nope, nope, it's these guys. Alright. Let's do it this way. And give me some health, please. Thank you very much. Grenade, lovely. Don't mind if I do. We are full on chainsaw fuel, so that's fine.
Access denied.
God.
Yellow security.
Damn it. Give me the yellow key card. Where is the yellow key card? Show it to me now, please. Entry locked. All right. Checkpoint reached. Get out. I just love how overpowered this shotgun actually is. Destroy the gore nest. Alright, find the yellow access key. Alright, let's get down to business then, shall we? Oh my god. Alright, that was a bit more than I thought it would be. Go on, Est. Mine. Thank you for your heart. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Not good. Not good. Imps don't deserve to live. Health. Yes, please. Oh, God. How many animation kills are there? I'd really love to know. This is why I don't like the imps. They're sneaky and they will burn the shit out of you. It is not fun for anyone involved. Alright, let's do this again. Oh, God damn it, I was moving my mic, you prick. Never mind, you're only half a person now. Alright, this time, let's wipe them out before we start things up. Bit of health will save the shotgun ammo, because at least now we know it's actually there. Nope. Nope. Health. Yes, please. Nope. Oh. Okay, I didn't think he was dead. My arm. My face. Oh, I love it. This is just such a... Like I've said before, like the whole reason we're playing this is because it's just a very cut loose kind of game. It's literally like, there's your gun, go kill some stuff, and try and live. It's basically that simple, and you need a game like this every once in a while. Alright, let's rip out the heart. Let's get on with the imps. Nope. Give me your face. Nope. Give me your face. I love how the animations, we can't actually get damaged whilst we're performing them. You dead? Yep, you're dead. Okay, so are you? No. Mine. My imp. They're just so crafty. Alright, he drops some health, he drops some health, he drops some health. Phone, shut up. Grenade! Fire in the hole. It wasn't so much fire as in we eradicated him. Whoops. That's my bad. we actually just turned ourselves into mints. Attack! You ass. How comes the first two times you didn't do anything to us? Oh, I'm not going to enjoy using this, am I? Right, let's just try and get to full health. You've got to be shit. All right. Okay, I see how it is. I see how it is. No. You can stay how you are. I'm just going to come in with a shotgun and beat the utter crap out of all of you. You ready? I hope this guy doesn't get me again. Yeah, got you that time, didn't I? Right. One.
Demonic presence at unsafe level.
Two. My face. Thank you. Alright, there should be one round here. There's normally one round here. There you are. Mine. Give me your... Just falls off my side. Hey. No. Thank you. Right, there should be like two more. I want to say two more. Oh, there's one. Fuck. Bollocks. Alright. Get the health. Get the ammo. Get out. Specifically those kinds. Just get out. Alright, 72 health. Yeah, we should be able to do this. Alright, tuck the heart. Let's go. Get out. My face. Come on. Yes. We got him. Alright. Get the imp. Get the imp. Grenade. Please. Just. No. Hey. Who says you can run? Who the hell said you can run? Because I don't remember telling you can run. Uh-oh. Guys with guns. Are you dead? Oh, you look different. You look scary because you're different. Okay, let's just hang around up here. Try and kite them over. How you didn't... Never mind, you did. Come on, grenade, recharge. Please, before I die. Yes! There we go. Right, that's going to kill two imps. Or should do, at least. Alright, you're dead. I think we just blew his armor off, but we didn't actually kill him. Oh, this is not good. Right here. Never mind, we're alright. We need ammo. We need shotgun ammo. Let's go. We know where some is. Right here. Okay, imps are such a pain in the ass. Yes! Gotta love those animations. Please, please. Ooh! Stomped out of existence. Why can't I just imagine Duke Nukem being the star of this game? I don't know, doesn't that seem to just fit rather nicely? Oh, if we were to get immolated just then. Oh, I would have been angry as hell. Give me your face. Right, there's only one guy left, and he's a guy with a gun. Come on, jump up. There you go, give me your face. Bye-bye. Good night. Oh, well, that was close. We came off with one shotgun bullet left. We only had one round. Then we would have been down to our chainsaw and pistol. Granted, I would have been alright with that. Hey. Okay, it's you. Never mind. Proceed. Call the elevator. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Just look at this thing. Oh. Gears of War, wish it could be this brutal. Granted, it is pretty damn good, though. Alright. Going up. Yes, please. Don't take me to another gore nest, though, I beg of you. I have not got the ammo to survive again. Kind of shocked that I came out with 100% health, though. That's quite like... Well done! Now, could we possibly... Wait a sec. We've missed some things, haven't we? What is... that? What is that? Ah, those are elite guard? Oh, hello. Where are we? Alright, we're up here. So we're going to come into contact with... What are you? Oh, that's a bot. That's a field drone. Oh, sweet. So we're going to get an upgrade? Of course, I am going to choose the explosive rounds this time if it is for the shotgun. Oh, hell yeah. Hold the weapon mod button, LT, to charge up a arcing explosive round. Yes. Stop punching the robot. He's just trying to help. Nice. Alright. So, each one of those... So what? We've just taken up our charge thing for explosive rounds? I'm guessing that could be okay. I don't trust it. It's going to be alive. It's going to be alive. Yep. Get out. You dick. I knew you would. I knew you would be alive. Honey, I'm home. And you're apparently out. Okay. Entry locked. Security station activation required. 100% health. Alright, let's have a look at the map. So I do want to encounter one of these... so-called elite guard. Are they optional, or do you have to do them? I don't know. Wait, was that a mine? Oh no, an echo. Alright, well, I guess we'll just hop... No. You don't do that to me. You do not do that, you dick. Alright, we have got an elite guard on the floor just above us. Huh. Okay, so what room actually needed the yellow card? It was this one over here. But that's the way we actually need to go. Which is annoying, because I don't want to go that way. Not really. Right, to get through there, we've got to get up here. But to get up here, I don't think there is a way for us to actually get up there. Aw, damn. Come on, dude. Can you just be cool? Thank you. Right, there's not a way that way. Going up. Okay. I just want to have a little look around here. Because we kind of just ran through before. Okay, so through. I don't want to talk about it. I do not want to talk about it, okay? Yep, we just got crushed. Shut up. I know. I'm an idiot. I should have looked. God. Really? We're back here? Alright. Enjoy the explosive round then, you prick. Seriously? Did that actually just happen? Oh, what a pain. No. No. What did I tell you the first time? We are going to open this. Access. Thank you.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Planet Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the
imagination
each and every day. As a valued employee, it is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Now we're up. Wow! We've got 50 armor? This looks fully automatic. I'm just saying, it looks fully automatic. And if so, aw yeah. Weapons, heavy assault rifle. Alright, we're gonna have some fun with this. Okay. Open airlock. Open, please. Ooh, wait, there's another button. Okay, so now that this is open, alright, this is the next area. I don't want to proceed, because even if we do like one area an episode, that's still going to be real good progress, but I just don't want to leave that here. Even though it doesn't really matter now, because we have actually got full armor. You know, you just don't want to leave stuff behind. Wait, so is that actually... So there is a service hatch over there. And if we get up there, which we have gotten up there, there's meant to be an area back there which we can go through, I think. I really want to fire this thing just to see how it shoots, but I don't want to waste the ammo. God damn it, every time. Typical run and gun build though at the moment. Heavy assault rifle, shotgun to back it up. Yeah. It's classic, but damn, it does work good. Wait, was there... Nope, nothing. Alright, I thought I just saw like a panel back there. And nothing up here. Nothing back there. The thing will come across. Look, here it comes. Yeah, there you go. Don't run in front of that. Okay, so we're up here, but we can't actually get in there. Alright, we need to get out of the way before we die. Because dying is bad. Wait a second, there was yellow access things in here, wasn't there? There was one up here. Yeah, here we go. Alright, so now this could... Oh my god, hello stuff. I like stuff very much. Is this health? It looks kind of weird to be health. System offline, caution, health, we're completely full. Security token ready. Area lockdown override, security lockdown ended via access card scan, submit to override report. Okay. Right, so that means all of the red doors are now going to be open for us? Oh, come on, we got to be able to get in there. I really want to see one of these elites. There is a hatch over here, though. Ah, no, we don't need fuel. Yeah, this. Alright, so this, if we jump down here. Yeah, this is going to be where we find an elite. Oh, I like it. I like it a lot. Let's just... There you go. Whoa. Really? You got a charge? Damn. And wait, does that damage me as well? Well, I guess that makes sense, but still. Oh, I don't like the look of you. Are you going to kill me? No? Ooh. Praetor token. Okay, so this is how we upgrade our armor. Environmental resistance. We got hazard protection. Blah, 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 blah. Decrease explosive barrel and environment damage taken. Which then gets us a... weapon self... Wait, decrease weapon self damage. Oh, like hitting yourself with an explosive, for instance. Okay, so we have also got the shotgun. Now unlocked. We have got equipment scan as well. Or equipment system. Decrease the recharge duration for equipment too. Unfortunately, we only have one, so I guess we're going to go with hazard protection for now. Alright, and apparently we can actually... Oh, damn it, stop doing that. We can actually upgrade a weapon as well. So if we go into explosive shot, bigger boom, increase the size of explosion, removes the loading time for an explosive shot, so we can do it instantly. Hell yes. Alright, so that's pretty good. Now, are there going to be any other... There's a yellow door over there. There's an echo there with another door that leads to a health station. We have got a few more. You know what? Yeah. We're going to do this. Wait. Did I go the wrong way? I think I went the wrong way. Unless we can't go any further down here. And we have to go up and find the other routes. We're going to have to go up and find the other routes, aren't we? Yeah, because if these guys aren't actually hostile, and in fact they are just here to help you upgrade your suit and what have you. I can't jump back up here. Damn. Well, this doesn't look good. This really doesn't look good. I don't even... Like, what? Oh my god, we've got like 3 new weapons. Oh, plasma rifle. You're gonna be... something. And we... Did we just get another suit upgrade? Or, oh no, we got dexterity. Switch weapons faster, that could be pretty good. Oh, I need to know what you do now. How have we got so many weapons in one episode? This is awesome. Alright, we're back over here. We've now popped that open. Was there anything round here that needed a yellow card access? Through here? No, this is where we drop down. Okay. I gotta shoot it. Oh. Oh, this looks cool. And it looks like it's gonna do damage like nothing else. Okay, that is obviously gonna be an accessible area. Question is, how in fresh hell do we get over there? Up there as well. How do we get up there? There's just so much to explore. I love it. Alright, can we call the elevator, please? Thank you very much. Now, look at this, just... Oh. I hope ammo's not rare for it, though, because otherwise that's going to really put a dampener on things. Okay. So, if we take this elevator up, we should come by another couple areas that needed either the security lifted or the yellow key card. Because I know there was one right where we found the yellow key card that needed the security lockdown lifted. I know, hopefully... Oh my god, if we find more weapons, I'm going to lose my shit, I warn you. Okay, you're still here, little friend. Oh, yeah. Secret found. Lovely. Weapon upgrade point gained as well. Holy mother of god, we're doing fantastically. Okay. And it looks like we may have found the entrance into that other area I wanted to get into. You know, the one with the big old armor pack in there. Because, I mean, we have damaged ourselves quite a bit. Oh, yes it is. Secret found. And we got another weapon upgrade. And an elite. Holy crap. This is just... Yes. There's nothing else I can say. Just yes. So, will you marry me? Yes. Oh my god. Right, we can't actually buy anything, so that sucks. But we can upgrade our weapon. Which really is... Well, that's bloody fantastic. What else? Bigger boom? Or should we go charge shot? We can't upgrade anything else. We can upgrade our pistol, but... Nah. I don't know. Both cost 3. You know what? We're going to sit on it for now because we can't buy anything other than pistol stuff. And I really don't want to. So that's 2 elites. We can find one more elite, but I don't actually know where he is. There's a whole area over here we haven't even been to. Huh. I'm not seeing the elite anywhere, though. Which is kind of sad, but... doesn't matter. Alright, open sealed area. I want to kill something with this gun. I really, really want to. Alright, we have actually got an echo in here, apparently. Or is that you? No, it's past there. Oh, it's that. Never mind. Okay, we've got a med station over here. Maybe we're going to find it later on. Right, let's open the airlock. Wait, this might not even be the end of the area, and I might have just wasted it. Well, it's not a waste, but... Alright. I got new weapons, bitches. See how you like this? Turns out, they do not like it at all. This thing has impeccable accuracy as well. Wait, no. No, 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 no. Heavy assault rifle. There we go. This is the good stuff. Oh. Grenade. Was that perfect? Nearly. Holy crap. Our aim's getting better and better, people. It's a beautiful thing. I don't know what you think you're doing. Stop it. Just, yeah. You can't compete with my weaponry. Why is there... What? What? Berserk? What? What? Oh. Oh, sweet but bloody Jesus, come here. Oh my god. Please tell me there's like accessible cheats in this game that allow you to access this at any time. Like Ratchet and Clank, you know, you can get like infinite ammo. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Come on, get him, get him. Yes! That was awesome. And now you're going to have to ruin my fun, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Alright, well, you know what? I'm not going to let you. Plus the... No, 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 no. Grenade. There you go. Enjoy. It didn't kill anything. That sucks. Get out. Oh, no. What have I done to myself? What have I done to myself? Please, turn orange. Turn orange or die. Thank you. Oh, sweet for Jesus. All right, we're in a bit of a precarious situation now. We've lost all of our armor. Give me a face. Come on, give me another Berserk upgrade. I would love you forever if you gave me a Berserk upgrade right now. Oh my lord. Don't know what that was actually. Is it over? Ah, there were just so many of them. They overran us. I don't know what to do. Alright. Well, there's a crane here. There's health over there. We got some fuel down there for our chainsaw. I can't believe that Berserk. That is an amazing little feature. That is really, really cool. Right, what are we even... Where the hell even are we? So our objective's up there. Alright. So apparently there's not going to be anything around here. I'm just keeping an eye out for secrets and what have you. Okay, we've only got 7 rounds on that, so we might as well switch back to our shotgun. I feel spoiled now. That's not a good thing. Because now I'm just like, why should I use a shotgun when I have these? Really, we should have left them as oh fuck weapons. Like, weapons you pull out when shit is really bad. And you can't really do anything. Uh-oh. Alright, never mind. Impact compensation. Lovely. Yeah, well, you actually can't do anything else. And it's just like, yeah, we got to kill something here. Alright, we just got more ammo for the heavy assault rifle. That's fantastic. Any caves or anything? I'm just trying to be thorough here. Because if we're not, we would have just missed 2 other weapons. Which I would have kicked myself in the ass for, even though we probably would have picked them up later. But it's just a nice little advantage to have right now, you know? Alright, let's hop up here. Or not, okay. Can I hop up here? Thank you. Thank you. Can we jump up onto these? I think not. Just trying to figure out a way how to get over there. Because we can get up there, but I'm not entirely sure how. I don't know if we can move the crane or anything. I doubt it. Oh, but there's armor up there. I don't know. I don't even know if it's going to be an area we're going to access later on. It looks like it most likely is. You know what? Yeah, we're just going to proceed for now, because we can always backtrack, I'm sure. All right. Up we go. Oh. Hopefully there's going to be a couple more imps. I don't know what is possessing me to say that right now, but I know they're kind of fun to kill now that we actually can predict, obviously, what they're going to do and all that good stuff. Have we got any... we have got 50 plasma rifle rounds. You know, I'm going to save it for now and stick with a shotgun. Because, like I said, it needs to be like the oh-fuck-me weapons. Oh, I want another Berserk upgrade. I want a Berserk power-up. That was so good. We ripped someone's skull in half. That was like, it's vicious. I love it. It is just so good. All right. I hope you're still going to be dead. When in doubt, dead man's hand. Ah, we move the crane like this. Well, it's not a crane. It's the satellite. Okay. Base casualties processing.
Your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Let me guess, and then you can cut a deal, which is going to end up screwing us over. I don't know. Aw, I want to go in there. So where do we need to go now? We need to go to the Vega room. All the way over there? You high? Ah, oh, you're an ass. All right, the next airlock we reach, I think that's going to do it for us for today, guys. But we're not out of the airlock yet, so we got some more killing to do. Are there going to be... imps. That was nice. Stunned one, completely flat out killed the other. Any more? Why do I always think that whenever I run out of enemies, it's just like the scene from Gladiator where he goes, "Are you not entertained? Is there no one else?" I know that's in the wrong order and most likely from different films, which really is bad for me. But if it is right, then yeah, it's like that. Alright, let's hop up on here. Oh yeah, we get some armor. So our shotgun is now a close quarters weapon as well as a kick-ass grenade launcher. I could grow to like that very much so. Okay. Weird sounds are weird. I don't like it. Hey, get out. No. Alright, no to se- just... Really? There you go. Just found a way to kill you. Except you took away all of my armor, you dick. Why? What have you got against armor? Airlock cycle. Well, guys, like I said, the next airlock we hit, we're going to end off for today. So hopefully you have enjoyed the episode. If you have, be sure to drop a like down below. Let me know what you think about the utter carnage that is this game. As well as if you've played further than us, which most likely people have, are there any other power-ups and are they as awesome as Berserk? Because that was beautiful. But yeah, let me know about that in the comment section down below. And finally, guys, if this is the kind of content that you do enjoy to watch, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Because, one, obviously, you get to keep up to date with all of our uploads. And if you are new here, we actually upload 3 videos a day, 7 days a week, 7 ongoing series. And it's bloody fantastic stuff. But anyway, thank you all for watching. And until next time, I shall see you all later.